In this video, we will talk about how to change font in Windows 11. Step 1. Choose a font. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. On the left side, click on Personalization. Scroll it down. Click on Fonts. Find a font you like to use. For an example, I'm selecting Franklin Gothic. Here, you can see the full name. Click in search. Type Notepad and open it. Type the full name in here. Note the exact name of the font. Step 2. Create a registry file. Open the Notepad as same. Copy paste the registry code in here. I have mentioned in the description. Replace your font name. We have noted in Notepad. Now click on File. Select Save As. Add the file name, change font, .reg. Change Save As Type to All Files. Then click on Save. Step 3. Apply the registry file. Right-click on .reg file. Select Open. Click on Yes. Again, click on Yes to apply the font. Here you can see the keys and values contained successfully added to registry. Click on OK. Then click on Windows icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can change font in Windows 11. See you in the next video.